What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. By the time this video is going live on YouTube, I'll have gone for a road trip, posted another video and come back. So this video just can't wait. So we're going to unbox something in a car for the first time, something different, because why not? Let's get started. So this is what we will be unboxing today, the Nokia 6.1 Plus. Too quick to have the box, it's running on Android One. You're getting a 5.8 inch Full HD Plus display, 16 megapixel and a 5 megapixel dual rear camera, a 16 megapixel front camera. I'm so eager to test that out. You're getting advanced AI imaging, dual sight mode, we'll also test that out, and Qualcomm Snapdragon 636. Wow, so let's get it open. We're getting another seal over here. Okay, and wow, damn, that site never gets old, right? So here's the device. Put that to the side for a second, see what else you're getting in the box. Your SIM ejector tool over here. Put that to the side. Your paperwork, things that people don't read, put that there. Okay, box in a box situation over here. This should be your charging brick. Is it fast charge? Right there. And they included a pair of headphones. See, they are keeping the 3.5mm jack. And your USB Type-C cable to charge it up and for data transfer. So that's literally everything. Let's get to what we really want to see, and that's the device. So moment of silence. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes, and there we are, the Nokia X6.1 Plus finger magnet. Yeah, okay, that's kind of the trend these days, but okay. So on top here you get your 3.5mm jack, you get your volume rocker over here, your power button over here, you get your speaker grill, your USB Type-C, your microphone, and your SIM slot. This is where your SIM card and your micro SD card go. On the back, we can see the dual camera lens setup and your fingerprint scanner. Some Android One label down here. And that Nokia. Oh, God, I have missed this. At the front here, you're getting your notch with your front-facing 16 megapixel camera and your proximity sensor. And your earpiece, which kind of looks like a face. And your Nokia emblem down here. Look at that, it fits nice and flush. So let's power this on. There we go, some Android One action. Let it boot up. There it is. We do not want Kiswahili English, so let's go. Yes, so let's test the fingerprint scanner real quick. Set it up. Fingerprint and pin. Okay. Okay. dot. Okay, that is pretty fast. Okay, and drop and okay, done. And there we are, straight into the home screen. As you can see, we have some always on mode when you pick the phone up. Let's test that fingerprint scanner. That was fast. Off. That's okay. It's not the fastest in the market though. Okay, it's nice. You go into your app drawer by swiping up. As you can see, with Android One, you're getting all the stock Google apps, just almost zero amount of bloatware over here. Just a nice clean suite of Android apps. No bloatware. That's really nice. Something. And first things first, that notch. Oh my God, I am going to have to get used to that notch. So jumping into the settings over here, let's go to system. About phone 6.1 plus, okay. And we are running Android version 9.0 straight out of the box. That's a nice plus. It's okay. Let's go see. This is the 64 gigabyte model, so you're getting 64 gigs onboard storage over here, and Google is using 10.94 GB of that straight out of the box. Just turn that on. So far I like it, I can't complain. So let's play with this camera for a while. Okay, just skip the tutorials real quick. You can see all your modes, your panorama, your live bokeh for your portrait shots, your pro mode, your normal photos, your videos, your slow motion, and your time lapse. So, AirPods over here. Just snap a quick photo. I like the clarity. Pro mode, your live bokeh. Okay, tap success. Can also play around with that depth if you want to. Now for that selfie camera, boom. For your videos, if we jump into video settings, into resolutions, you're shooting with 1080p stock settings, but you can bump that up for your rear camera up to 4K Ultra HD. For shooting videos with your front-facing camera, you'll just have to go with 1080p, which is nice. Let's check out that display. Go into the advanced settings. You're getting basically the normal display settings, and here, as you can see, we have a notch, and that's going to be kind of obtrusive for some people like myself, so I think I'll just hide that with software like that. Introduces a thick bezel over here, but it's, in my book, it's better than the notch, so I'll just leave that on. Okay, so that's basically it. So let's go over the spec sheet again. You're getting 4 gigs of RAM and 64 gigs of onboard storage on here. You're getting a 16 megapixel rear camera and a 5 megapixel depth sensor. You're getting your fingerprint scanner over here and a 16 megapixel front facing shooter. 3060 mAh battery built in, and that supports QuickCharge 3.0 with your USB Type-C that goes in here. You're getting a Snapdragon 636 chip, 1080p Corning Gorilla Glass 3. You're getting your headphone jack, which I am a total fan of. And that's it. Yeah, so I'm going to set it up, use it for a couple of days. This will retail for 20,000 shillings. I'll link where you can get it down in the description below. So my name is Hezion. See you in the next one.